This is a K-Texas News Update.
Good morning. Leading our news today, the recent rains led to a surge in the number of code complaints. Last year, the city of Abilene saw an average of 400 high weed complaints in a month. This year, that's up to 600 a month. This increase is causing a backlog for about a month for the city, something that is frustrating a lot of homeowners. Residents can file a report by calling 676-6241. This week, 10 new laws impacting the Texas health care system went into effect. Some of the biggest changes come for kids. House Bill 109 expands the CHIP program and provides health care to more than 100,000 uninsured Texas children. Hopefully, this will increase preventative care and decrease the number of uninsured Texans going to the ER. Tonight is Sneak a Peek Night at the West Texas Fair and Rodeo. Buying a $20 armband will give you unlimited access to all the carnival rides you can handle from 6 until 11. The fair kicks off its 8-day run tomorrow. Now let's get a check of this morning's weather with Storm Team meteorologist Chad Garneau. Good morning, Chad.
Good morning, Laura, and good morning, everybody out there. We kind of are doing something different than we had yesterday. We were talking about how the clouds were going to decrease and we're going to bring in the sunshine. We did that. Now for this Thursday, we're going to do the opposite. We're going to start off with a little bit of some sunshine, then we're going to keep increasing those clouds. The reason for that is what's left over of Hurricane Henrietta. It's just a low pressure system, but it's going to continue to bring in swaths of clouds into the air, keeping the rain, though, most of the, to the west in between around the Texas-New Mexico border, but we could see some rain chances increase by Friday into Saturday. So today's forecast, scattered clouds, warm and muggy. 89 degrees for your high temperature. Winds will also be up there for you, 10 to 15 miles per hour. And then for tonight, 73, becoming cloudy. Light showers are possible off to the western side of the big country. Wind speeds, again, still at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Your 7-day forecast has us Friday and Saturday with those clouds and possible rain chances. It can even last for Sunday and also a major cool down for Tuesday and Wednesday. That's a look at your weather for this Thursday. Have a great afternoon, everybody.